back to battery bug workshop, and in this video we will learn how we can turn on and off of an LED using switch. Now for this project you need a breadboard, a battery connector, 9 volt battery, an LED, one switch. This is the switch. 470 ohm resistor, or maybe a slightly higher value, and two wires. Now this is the circuit diagram for connecting the switch. Switch is connected in series with LED. Now here is 9 volt battery. Battery positive is connected to the switch. This is the symbol of switch. And after that we connect 470 ohm resistor. And then LED negative terminal back to battery. Now we will hook up this circuit on our breadboard. So first we will start from the positive of the battery. So don't connect the battery in the beginning. Take only battery connector and let us hook the positive of the battery here. Okay, now comes the switch. Now switch is here. How do we connect the switch? Now if you can see here, there are two terminals and these terminals are provided with holes. So we have to insert wires to these holes. Take one wire, insert the wire and just twist it so that the wire will not fall, and also, you know, it makes the contact properly. So this is how you can connect the wire. Twist it properly, otherwise it may lead to some loose contact. Take another wire, insert it into the other terminal, and same way you twist it. Okay, yes, so this is how you can connect wires to the switch. Now this wire, one end of the switch is connected to positive of the battery. So for switch there is no positive negative, so I will connect one end to the battery positive. The other end you can connect or hook into any other hole. So now after this, connect 470 ohm resistor. Here is the resistor. So this end of the switch is here. So let us hook the resistor. Now for breadboard details, you can watch my previous video. This is how you can hook the resistor. And then comes LED. LED has two legs or two terminals. One is longer. The longer lead is the positive and the shorter lead is the negative. So connect positive to 470 ohm resistor. The longer lead, this is the longer lead. Connect that to resistor. And the other end will go to any other holes, any other hole on your breadboard. Okay, so to this end we need to connect the negative of the battery. Okay, so this is your circuit diagram. Make sure that all the connections you have made it correctly. Positive of the battery go to switch, switch to resistor, resistor to positive of the LED and negative of the LED back to negative terminal of the battery connector. So the red wire is generally indicates positive and black wire indicates negative. Now connect your battery and see whether your LED glows when you switch on. So it's not glowing. There is some loose contact. Okay. So let's see how we can without the switch it glows. Okay, so with the switch it doesn't glow means there is a loose contact that you can check. So now if you see, yes, the LED glows. You know what the mistake I have done? Instead of connecting the negative terminal of the battery to this hole, I have hooked it somewhere else. So that was the mistake I have done. Okay, so be careful about the mistake. Don't make the mistake. Previously I had connected this wire to this hole. That was a wrong connection because this hole and this hole are not internally connected. So initially I thought there could be some loose contact, but later on I showed you that I have made a mistake in connecting. Okay, so this is how you know you can connect and then you can control this LED. Okay. So, hope you understood this. Thank you for watching.